Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi. In this video I'll discuss about zinc. So this is zinc 15 minute chart, and if you see large time frame like 4 hours, so you can see zinc is creating lower low and lower high, right? That means they are running in a downtrend, right? You can see lower low, lower high, lower low. So still they are running in a downtrend. So that is why I told yesterday to take entry, sell entry only, right? So now you can see in 15 minute time frame, so I expecting that price will retrace toward 189 yesterday, right? 189. So when price was opening a gap down previous day, so we are expecting the price will pull up toward 189. So that was our sell signal, because you can see they're creating lower low in a small time frame, right? So now you can see the price is running in a range. You can draw a trend channel here by connecting higher point. So this is the higher point. So higher point I just connected. Now price is running in this range only, right? This is range. Now if you wanna trade here, so you just start selling. If you wanna enter sell direction in this area, so our target will be here, right? Around 184. And keep your SL just above this 200 moving average or previous higher point. So here you can see this is previous higher point, and previous higher point will be, or you can put here 189.70. It will be your SL, and your target will be here, right? So if they break this level, if they break this level and price sustain above, so next target will be 192, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.